Right, we're going to do a race round Silverstone with the LMP1. AI is set to 85. Haven't really raced much with Silverstone on Project Cars. I used to love it a lot on the F1 games. Well, until F1 2015 came out, and that game compared to this game is just rubbish, I think. But hopefully, maybe next year, or this year I should say, we might get it right. It's just a force feedback, I find, it just feels, don't feel right. Well, it doesn't feel as realistic as Project Cars anyway. Where are we starting? Alright, 24, pretty much right at that. So now we are at the back. Whoa, big crash. Look, that car there is missing a whole back end of its car. All over the place now, I haven't got any downforce, but I just lost it that way. Still got a lot of speed though. Get past it. Might have enough. On the outside. Okay. Oh shit. Whoa. That's my fault, I was looking at the time then. Luckily we didn't go into places. Nice bit of drifting action there. We're up to 12th place now. Hopefully, we might get 10th. That's up to 10th now. Last chicane. The amount of times I've made mistakes on this chicane. Right. catch these cars now, get some places. Yes. Right, I'll put this one up just because that crash at the beginning looked pretty good. And there's a few little drifts in that I thought were quite good. Not the tidiest race in the world, but it was fun. Cheers, see you later.